When you can't face a full wash day, try wash now, style later. I typically do this in the evening after working out and then re-wet my hair the next day and style it. I make sure to use a curl cream or leave-in conditioner after washing my hair to prevent tangles the next day. I'm using a heat protectant as my leave-in. I roughly diffuse my hair, making sure it's fully dry before I go to bed. Now it's the next day, and to start off, I'm gently dry detangling my hair before re-wetting it. I usually re-wet it in the shower, but you can do it with a spray bottle like I am here. I'm quickly brushing it through before styling, and I'm applying some mousse today to style with. I'm applying it in sections, brush styling my hair, and then moving on to the next section. I personally love wash now, style later because it allows me to split my wash day routine into two, especially when I work out in the evening and don't have the time to style my hair. It's also great for those who don't have the energy to wash and style in one sitting, and here are my results once diffused dry.